The last tab is the job assembly tab. You have a number of features here, including the build job feature, which is a feature that enables you to scan one segment at a time of your originals while the machine keeps everything in its memory until you say OK and build job. We're going to look at that a little bit more in detail once we look at the scanning feature.